Alright guys, here we are, I'm back, and I'm in Nuketown, just so you know, Team Deathmatch in Nuketown. I'm going to be using my 74U, bring out my BBAK, show these kids out of school. So, the objective in this match, and this map, is like, since this is an extremely small map, the most thing you want to do is run in corners, and if you're going to camp back, try and get on big hill streaks, stay in the houses. That's exactly what you have to do, like hard. But the thing about me is, I already told you guys, I will run out. As you can see, there's a guy running around with a ballistic knife, and that really pisses me off, because it's hard to not see. It's hard to kill him because he's friggin' fast as hell. Shit's hard. Got him. Don't ever try. See, you might see people who run around with ballistic knives. But they practice that shit. I tried that and I freaking got raped. Like, up my butthole. Like, 4 times. It's hard as hell to do that shit. Sorry. I might not be paying attention. Checking my phone.
We've lost the lead.
Sorry guys, I had to check something. Oh, I was just on a kill streak over there. I had 4 kills in a row. It was a good match, I think. Pretty fair match. Alright, as you can see right here, I am going through the map, the house, and I see people from across the map. And I got him. Wow, I didn't even know I was gonna get that guy. Damn, with the friggin' guy and the ballistic knife. Oh, stun. Or flash. Whatever. Seven kill streak? Not bad.
Bring the Cobra inbound.
Damn. Damn with the friggin' guy. Guy that was gonna get me. I mean, my kill streaks are 5, 7, 11. I have care package, then I have attack helicopter, and then I have attack dogs. Which I was so close to my attack helicopter today so many times. What did this kid get? Oh, we both got ammo. Very good match, I think, in my opinion right now. We're doing very good. Damn, I just saw that clean one. Wow, 21-6. Damn, that guy always gets me right there, too. Oh, shit. Oh, that's ours. All right, I'm good. Oh, all right. Great match. Thanks for watching, guys. I went 25-7. Ratio is 3.57 and 3 assists. Thanks for watching. I'm out, bro.